since the age of 8, I've been at Palace, loved every minute, it's pretty much been my life, and take it year by year really. Since I was a schoolboy, you look forward to the next year, wanted to stay on, and then you get that time when you're under 16 and you find out it's going to be a scholarship, and then that's an unbelievable feeling finding that out, and then you just want to start full time, and it's great to be in every day with the lads, and really does help improve as a player, and then you want to push for a professional contract, and fortunately for me I got that, and it's been a great journey for me so far. It's been a dream come true. I never thought I'd be able to play one game for the first team, let alone play over 35 now. So it's been a great experience, and the belief that both managers have given me has been really nice, and I've enjoyed every minute, so it's been a great journey for me. So. It was a very hard time for me and my family, because things were going so well. I was in my second year as a scholar, and to have all them experiences to be that high and then as a low, it actually gave me a lot of time to focus on my college work, because I was still in my second year, so it gave me time to get that and catch up on that the bits I'd missed through going away with first team. So it actually benefited me in my college side of things, and I managed to get a lot of work done while I was injured, but I want to be playing. So. I think hopefully sometime this year would be great if I was to get my debut for the senior side. I've been on the bench a couple of times recently this year against Serbia and Belgium, and that was an unbelievable experience to be in the matchday squad with people like Bale and people, and that was a great experience. But yeah, the aim is to play in the senior team, definitely. To be training with Bellamy, Bale, they're very professional players, and it gives people like me, young, up and coming, to look at them and learn off them, and it helps, yeah, on and off the pitch, they're very professional. It's the same when you come in a scholarship, you're in and around the first team, not for the first time really, and you can see what they're doing, how professional they are, and you can learn off them. Yeah, I think it's very important, we'll focus on Saturday now. We got a good point on Friday night against Watford, which was very important. Not to lose that, and we'll definitely be going for the win at home with the crowd behind us. Yeah, we're looking forward to that one.
I mean, you have got a fantastic record at Selhurst Park. What do you put that down to?
It's got to be the fans. They're unbelievable. Probably the best in the league, I'd say. They just sing non-stop, and it's ridiculous. Yeah, they're great. We're in a good position at the moment. There's 15 games left, and we're hoping we can push up and maybe even nick a second spot if we know we can do as well as we can, but a playoff position would be great as well because of the start we had. I was at the playoff final in like 2004, I think, as just in the academy, and when they won the playoff final, that was unbelievable. So to think of being part of that this year would be mind-blowing. So
it wouldn't be a bad silver lining then to go up via the playoffs, although ideally you'd do it automatically.
Yeah, ideally automatically, but playoffs looks quite special when you watch it on TV. Some people say it's the best way to go up, but I'd rather have the less stress and go straight up.